Alex gets in trouble in the pumpkin patch. One day, it was fall. Me and my mom and dad and brothers went to the pumpkin patch because we want to get pumpkins so we can make jack-o'-lanterns or Halloween. My mom and my brother Alex and me found a pumpkin. But Alex's mom, Dallas, I think I had to write more.
What happened after Alex bumped us?
We got angry.
Uh-huh.
I didn't write over here.
All right. Well, you finished. You have to finish your story. So what happens in the story?
Well, me and my mom got angry at him, but he got very sad. See?
Mm-hmm.
Then we got new pumpkins. Mommy got the bigger one, and I got the medium one. Alex got the really small one. Then we decided to bump his, and then his pumpkin splat.
I wouldn't do that. You would, though, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
That's because you're a mean big brother.
That's because he keeps bumping into me.
Hmm. And so then he was really, really sad. Poor Alex. The end, huh?
The end.